When I first saw them in 85, they had great originals and a real sense of the ability to stretch out and freedom. And I knew the first time I saw them that I wanted to join the band, and moved up, and Trey didn't want me to join the band, and I talked my way into it. And,